Hi there. Today we'll explain the next 12 essential IT terms from the Chapter 5.3, Integrating Analytics into Product Development and Improvement in our book. You can find the book linked in the description below. Let's dive in.
Streaming platform, a service that delivers content over the internet, often used in examples of analytics-driven industries. Our streaming platform analyzes user behavior to recommend personalized content. To compete, to strive for a better market position by leveraging data insights for strategic advantage. To compete with major streaming services, we need to focus on exclusive content. To purchase, to acquire resources, rights, or services based on identified needs or demands. The company decided to purchase more server capacity to handle peak streaming hours. To outbid, to offer a higher value to secure something valuable, such as streaming rights. We had to outbid our rivals to secure exclusive streaming rights for the new TV series. To have doubts, to question the viability or success of a decision, often informed by data analysis. I have doubts about launching a new subscription plan without testing user interest first. Streaming rights, the legal authorization to distribute specific content, often a significant investment decision informed by data. Acquiring streaming rights for popular movies can significantly boost subscriber numbers. Demand, the level of desire or requirement for a product or service, a critical analytic metric. Data analysis shows a growing demand for documentaries among our users. Niche content, specialized or targeted content aimed at a specific audience, identified through data analysis. By focusing on niche content like indie films, we can attract a loyal audience segment. To pave the way, to create opportunities or prepare for future developments based on data-driven strategies. Launching original content will pave the way for increased brand recognition. To enhance, to improve a product, process, or service using insights from analytics. We enhanced our recommendation engine to provide more relevant movie suggestions. Pain point, a specific issue or challenge that users face, which can be identified and resolved using analytics. Slow loading times are a major pain point that we need to fix to improve retention. User centricity, a focus on creating products and services that align with the needs and preferences of users. Our user-centric approach ensures that our streaming platform delivers an excellent experience.
Hey Jake, I've been analyzing demand for niche content on our streaming platform.
Interesting. If we focus on that, we could compete more effectively with bigger platforms.
Exactly. We might even need to purchase streaming rights for more indie films.
True. But I have doubts about the return on investment. Maybe we should test user interest first.
Good point. A pilot release could pave the way for better insights.
Agreed. We can also enhance our recommendation system to make niche content more discoverable.
Perfect. That way, we'll improve user experience while solving a major pain point. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.